Good morning, students. Good morning, everyone. Today we are going to read the poem "Don't Be Afraid of the Dark." This poem is written by Ruskin Bond. Firstly, I'll read the poem slowly. Each word I'll read. Then further, we will do the rhyme of this poem. The first we are going to start. Don't be afraid of the dark, little one. Don't be afraid of the dark, little one. The earth must rest when the day is done. The sun must be harsh, but moonlight never. And those stars will be shining forever and ever. So the first paragraph is, don't be afraid of the dark, little one. The earth must rest when the day is done. The sun must be harsh, but moonlight never. And those stars will be shining forever and ever. Be friends with the night. There is nothing to fear. Just let your thoughts travel to friends far and near. By day, it does seem that our troubles won't cease. But at night, late at night, the world is at peace. So the second paragraph is, be friends with the night. There is nothing to fear. Just let your thoughts travel to friends far and near. By day, it does seem that our troubles won't cease. But at night, late at night, the world is at peace. Then the whole poem is now, don't be afraid of the dark, little one. The earth must rest when the day is done. The sun must be harsh, but moonlight never. And those stars will be shining forever and ever. Be friends with the night. There is nothing to fear. Just let your thoughts travel to friends far and near. By day, it does seem that our troubles won't cease. But at night, late at night, the world is at peace. Poet is Ruskin Bond. He's talking with a small little boy that don't afraid from the dark. Means the boy is afraiding from the darkness. In the night, he's afraiding due to the darkness. Then Ruskin Bond, who is the poet, he's asking the child not to afraid. Means you should not afraid from the dark, or in night you should not afraid. At night, when the day is over, the earth is revolving around its axis, then the earth must be at rest. When the day is over, the night will come. In the night, earth must take rest as you are taking rest in the night. Then the sun must be harsh, but moonlight never. As you see the moon in the night, at the time, the moon is not harsh, but sun is harsh due to it. Whenever you are standing in under the sun, then you feel some harshness. But when you are standing under moonlight, then you never feel any harsh. And those stars will be shining forever and ever. The stars which are shining with the moon, they will keep on shining always. They will shine always in the sky in the night. In the second paragraph, be friends with the night. There is nothing to fear. The poet is asking the child to be friend with the night. Means you must become the friend of the night. You should not afraid from the night or the darkness. Just let your thoughts travel to friends far and near. If you are afraid from anything or any other thing is there in your mind, then you should share with your friends who are with you or who are away, you must share your thoughts with your friends. Your friends can be your father, can be mother, or your brother, your sister, or anyone. You can share your thoughts with anyone. By day, it does seem that our troubles won't cease. Poet is saying that in the day, sometimes it seems that our troubles, our problems would not stop. But at night, he's saying that if at night, when the late at night means at 1 a.m., 2 a.m. or 12 p.m., all are sleeping, then there is a peace. The whole world is sleeping. At that time, a peace is there. Then it seems that our troubles can stop at night. But in the day, it seems that our troubles won't cease. There are few words, new words are there. Afraid, dark, rest, harsh, forever, troubles, cease. Afraid means a feeling of fear. Dark means when there is no light. Rest means relax. Harsh. Harsh means cruel, something. Forever means always. Troubles means problems. Cease means stop. This is all about this poem.